Paint time. Let's get these things all sorted. All down at Bill's. A little dent in that. So, Bill's put a bit of filler in it, we'll knock it back and we'll get on with it. Wife's pinny. So, we're going for a respray in a day.
I'm flattened down.
I'm ready, look. That's all flattened, ready. It's got a plastic coat on it.
It has been done. The more you mess about with them, the worse they get. Not bad, only one little dent in it, just the options.
Yeah. We got Chucky helping us today, but he's on his face on camera as usual.
And he's having to stand, bless him.
Yeah, poor little Mike's got to stand.
Yeah, his legs are aching. I ain't even had time to put my overalls on today.
No.
Slave look, I had to borrow the wife's penny.
Respray in a day. Bits of bike everywhere. They're ready for the plaster coated. Can't you go any quicker?
No, I'm using finesse.
Finesse?
Finesse.
Finesse then. What time is it now? 20 past 11. Been on it about an hour.
I'll get you 180 now. And wherever you see black, just take it out there. That's more or less ready then, and then we can prime them all up now. Thank you.
quarter past 12 now, and we've just stopped to have some chips. So, I'm going to wet flat it next. Get it all wet flatted, and we'll get it in colour. Right, we're on the wet flatting. All the black's going. Tank's done, side panels. Bill's just finishing off the back mudguard. Chucky's gonna dry him. He's gonna check where I've just done. Wasn't it good enough, Bill?
No.
You know you are known as Bill the Bodge.
Yeah, but I've also got my name Richard, who is a perfectionist like me.
Yeah. Well, if you was really kind, you'd offer to do Richard's for him for nothing.
Yeah.
A good mate, go up there, fetch them, bring them back.
Friends do it because they want to, not for what they want to get.
Exactly. So you know what you're getting, don't you?
Same as about last time, nothing.
Nothing, exactly. I don't want to spoil ya. They're already sprayed black, we've done them. User. I'm a user.
Yeah, I want my stamp machine.
You want your stamp machine?
Yeah.
Oh. It wants painting, Bill.
I know somebody will do that.
What? Paint it red, your stamp machine?
Yeah, just
hand crash
and
red left down. Yeah, I bet you do. R101 by any chance?
Could be.
Yeah, I thought it might be. Right, getting it ready for the paint. Get it on a stand. There's the old colour of the 500 there. And then we'll jump onto these. Get it blaring off. Tack ragged off. White. Painted. And it's still only right, 10 to 1. It's going to be half a day spray job if that. Plan then, Bill?
Pardon?
What's the plan now?
Dried off and painted.
I hope you're going to
attack. Only in base coat.
Only in base coats.
Only in base coat. So then you get the transfers, scotch it, put the transfers on, and lacquer it all over, job done. Job done.
Are you going to use a tack rag on it as well?
Of course. Have you got another one?
I've got one I found on the floor. It's got a bit of grit in it. That'll be alright.
Well, I don't know how you're
going
to put this on your mantelpiece.
No, nor me. Oh, no, you're going to support the tank now.
Easy peasy.
You alright bending down there?
Yes, I'm okay. We'll get your pension soon,
don't we? She thinks so, you're 67.
Oh, I wish.
Oh, 72?
Oh, wish. 73.
73?
Yeah. It's still
lucky,
aren't you?
Yeah. You think by all these years he'd know what he was doing. There we go. Been stuck in the mud lately?
I'm not answering that.
Well, told you not to go that way.
All this
says
I can have a stamp machine.
He wants me stamp machine.
Okay. friends had given me because they wanted to, not that they were receiving something off me.
Friends do because they want to.
What do you think then? I agree with you. Yeah.
What, friends do because they want to?
Yeah. Well, in your case, you have to get some atop yours, you never hear the end of it.
You mean you want my stamp machine?
Yes.
For painting?
To go with my trains.
To go with your trains?
Yeah.
And I want you to do, spray my bike?
I mean the paint job on this.
A paint job on that?
Yeah.
Fair swap's no robbery, you know that?
Well, I've heard that before.
So, what, you're going to swap me for?
Checkbook collectors, if you like. Checkbook collectors. Don't do things so.
Yeah.
Got more money than sense.
I've got no sense, you know that.
Well, I know how much money you keep spending.
Oh, no.
You know, I say a fool in this money is easy to bargain, don't they?
Can you lend us a tenner?
No. What's wrong with that?
Come on, we're getting bored. 10 to 1.
I know, I've got to go with half one, there'll be painted by half one.
Hard work this is. Oh, he's back again.
Yeah. Oh, perfect. As long as it don't blow over, we'll be okay.
Oh. Very professional. Couple of tins, that'll do it.
You're a brilliant fabricator, you can't even make me any stands. Fantastic fabricator, can't even make me any stands.
I can make you stands.
Yeah, but you'll charge me for them.
Of course I will. You ain't got no that I want.
Well, that's true.
We arranged this last night.
Did we?
Yeah. Same as you weren't going to do a lot, because you go Green Hospital. Then... you didn't put no work in, so you might as well do my work. So you ain't lost any money. And you've had my company all day. Well, all morning. Now what are you going to do with them? Stop them blowing away.
Ah, that's
another good question. What's up, Chucky? You should be at college. Not watching what your dad's up to, enjoying himself. Yeah, no them bits.
That way.
Yeah.
That's it then.
See? Get them washed off, them tack rags. Get some paint on them, come on.
Dinner,
I ain't got time for dinner. Thank you.
nice coat on. And what we're at? 20 to 2. Is that a metallic red?
Yes.
Because I'm sure it's not supposed to be that red.
It's all what I've got left.
It's definitely not on the red. It's not R101.
Suzuki.
Suzuki.
Who said it was a Suzuki red?
Suzuki red, no, I don't think so. Right. Well, we better do it again. We're off again. You're going to go for the proper colour now?
I'll try it, see what we got.
Yeah.
Red.
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 R010, whatever it is. Here we go again. Puff on his pipe. What?
This is harassment.
Just get on with the job.
It's not harassment.
Yeah. Right, lacquer's going on. Past two. Lacquer's all on. Two coats. Or more. Okay. Now, Richard, this is how to do it. Gate done. All done. Just leave it to harden off now overnight. Start rebuilding. Hope you get your seat sorted as well, Richard. So, what are we going to do for the rest of the day, Bill?
We're going to watch Ghost Adventures.
Right, eh?
And smoke the pipe in the shed.
Won't blame you.
Play with the train.
Yeah, well, you're a train.
You play with your trains. Say to right to Richard.
All the best, Richard. I wish you lived nearer for you.